All right, now, it's one small update. I make one mistake, I put this pipe, if you see on the pictures, I put this pipe here up, but this pipe comes here down. And this is because it was a little bit tricky, because there is a bend here. Anyhow, I put it back in place, and this pipe here, that's holding the pipe for here, for the secondary section, it was here. And here I make it like this, since I don't have this clip. They already fixed the wiring. They routed behind of this pipe. And yeah, pretty much that's it. That's one small update for that. So then we have here, they fixed the plug. Nice, they fixed the plug. This is for the expansion tank that was be cutted. Then there are some other cables there. Don't ask me where they are going. There was also, they fixed also this cable. Nice. Perfect, very good. And there is also the insulation that what I said, it's much better. Let us say, you see here how it looks like. It's been bent, it's not right like that. What I said, to remove this, remove also the side one, wash it, get this used one with a good carpet, put back in place as it was, also the insulation, and then you don't have to do anything again with the firewall, the engine, the cross member. Yeah, then the rest will gonna be the wiring front here on the bumper, inside the car, back, stuff like that. And regarding the suspension, springs, as I said, but this, it's not for me. Yes, it's about safety, because it looks like somebody burned it. This that springs are not like that. This to lower the car, they burn the springs. You can see the first video actually. So the lower arms, the bushes can hold. There is no problem. I'll go have one look on this to see if there is any problem with the suspension. So there is also this wiring here, what you see for the headlight, but this is for the electrician, it's not for me. Now the battery is fresh, nice, 2019 37 week 2018. Okay. Yeah, that's it. One small update. Now the next video will gonna be the first start. So as I said, this piece here for the secondary injection, this line not here, here. Yeah, that's it pretty much. Nothing more, nothing less. The cover they didn't brought me. I told them fine for me one cover. It stays like that. That's it. That's a small update. Thank you. And by the way, also I don't know what's going on with the bolts. Which bolts are we gonna use? Also, this is not my business. As I said, the thing what I need to do when they remove it from the engine stand, I just have to put the seal, the crankshaft seal. That's it. All right, M156, first start. Will not gonna happen today. All right, the pulley there, the cap for the pulley already been installed. Also the other cap there and the other cap here up, everything's fine. The radiator hose here, okay. I don't know if I mentioned. I put the pipe for the power steering fluid there. This is for the secondary injection here. This is for the expansion tank. The plug, not like before, okay. You get the key?
Yeah.
You realize that you're not gonna start the car, eh?
Why?
What, why? Because the loop here, this wiring that you remove from here, all these things, And this one that was being looped here, here and here,
yeah,
this is because of the accident, the detonator here, this is like an airbag. It explodes to cut the circuit. So to have another circuit, you know? So well, try to start it. Just for curiosity. I don't believe it'll get, but anyhow. It's supposed to be dead, actually. It's not about the battery. Put also this battery. Connect also this battery. It should be dead, the car.
Yeah.
To have electricity, don't say names please, to have electricity you need to have electricity here, here and here. These guys before they loop it, because of the detonator here.
Okay.
Right? Now if we want to start the car, you have to connect 1, 2, 3 together. Actually you have to change the unit, because from the accident. But now to start the engine you have to loop it. Standing by, until we found electricity. Yeah, I know that now it's unlocking.
No, because this light is not working.
Which light? You didn't see how it's the plug? What you are expecting to work? Now, we loop, I don't know if it catches up fire the car. We put it as it was before. You loop the positive here, here, here. Go inside and start the engine. That's it. I'm not afraid about the engine. I'm not afraid about anything. I'm afraid about the electrical piece of this car.
Ready?
Yeah, fire up. Start direct. Turn it off. Turn it off. 1 second. Start again. There it goes. Turn it off! This is because the headers are open, that's why. Not the headers, the mid pipes actually. It's not been in place. Alright, Omar. Now, if you want my opinion, don't leave the battery on the car.
Okay.
If you want my advice, yeah, don't trust nothing electrical on this car. Alright? The engine, obviously, we're gonna start and gonna work fine, like I have any problem. I'm not expecting nothing less than this. Yeah, you put the new headers.
No, the wiring though.
The wiring, I don't know if it's something burning or not. This is, as I said before, it's not my business. All right, what's my business? Engine oil, power steering fluid, coolant, and when warm up the car, when they finish from the electrical part and all these things, when warm up the car, because we're gonna, already modified the oil thermostat, so we're gonna open earlier. But when we're gonna fill up the oil cooler, we're gonna drop down the level. So when it comes at the operation temperature, we have to check again the oil level. And that's the last video for this car. Now, as I said before, this mess here, that they loop it, and the wiring, and the headlights, and all these things, I'm sorry, from the engine, there is no problem whatsoever. That's it.
I will go for your diagnostic.
For what?
Check the steering column.
Yeah. Let's see also the steering column that's key straight and on zero. And then that's it. Yeah. Thank you very much. 1 second to show also the headers that are open, if I can make it. Not the headers, actually, just they put the guys like this without the clamps and it's out. Need to be connected. I just asked them to start now the car, to make the video and finish the story, and then to continue. That's it. Thank you very much. I have to charge also their condition.
Yes.
So at the end, two things at the end. At the end, two things. Check the oil level again.
Yeah.
And the to charge their condition. I'm going to charge it. I'm going to do it. All right. It's just for me to remind. Yes, I'm leaving the camera. I'm coming. That's it. Thank you very much.